The process is part of the excitement. Now you know why your bobber dances a bunch of times before going under. Is the fish doing a taste test, or did it send in a sucker to see if it was safe?